Wave 105 Cash for Kids, a helping hand for local children.
Have you ever wondered what a difference your donation can make when you or your company give to Wave 105's Cash for Kids? I'm Andy Jackson with the story of just one of the thousands of children we support every year.
Hello, my name's Corbin White and we're at the Pavilion rehearsing Broadway show tunes for this week's Thursday first show.
Okay, my name is Nikki Buck. I do the advertising and marketing for Big Little Theatre School.
Let's get out of this rain, in through the stage door, and walk and talk and tell us a little bit about where we are. I know you're clutching a copy of the programme as well. Because Corbin, who's the lad that we're here to meet as well, he's in there as well. What's he actually doing in the show?
Yeah, so he, Corbin, is he joined the Footlight Youth Theatre Company, which is the youngest, it's the youngest company, so he's doing Fame and Peter Pan.
Let's go see if we can find him on stage, shall we?
Okay, let's do that.
Yeah, Debbie White, Bournemouth. Corbin's got, he's type 1 diabetic, so I gave up nursing to look after him. So this has been absolutely brilliant for him, and everyone's looked after him. It's been like a family. He wears an insulin pump, and he has like a big cannula put in every 2 days. He probably does about 10 to 12 blood sugars a day on his little fingers, bless him. And anything can affect it, from sport to diet, the weather, everything. So, he does go through a lot every day. Corbin's always tried lots of different things, sports and bits and bobs, but he's never really found his niche. So when we saw that Big Little were offering like bursaries and scholarships and things, we came along and tried. He came along on a Monday evening and tried for the week slot. But they said he was fantastic, so they let him come along on the Saturday and try out for that as well. And he did a dancing, acting, and a singing audition, and he got in. So yeah, he loves it. But the Big Little Theatre family here have been absolutely brilliant with him. You know, they've all learned what to do. They've all looked after him. They've completely nurtured him. They've taken him on board, and yeah, it's brilliant. I've sent him along, not worrying once that he was going to be cared for. It's been absolutely fantastic for him to have that freedom away from me as well, because normally, you know, he'd be stuck by my side, not having sort of much freedom, because I'd be mothering him the whole time. But so it's been brilliant. He's really sort of, you know, grown up, and he's started to look after himself as well, which is fab.
I'm Michelle Guy, and I'm the principal of Big Little Theatre School.
We want to find out about Corbin, who is who's somebody who wouldn't necessarily be able to be here if it wasn't for the grant from FJB Hotels.
That's right.
For Cash for Kids.
And right from the start, we saw he had something really special and thought, let's go for the whole youth theatre experience, and offered that. And he's just been a joy. He's just open-eyed about every single bit of the process, which is really exciting to see.
Everyone is like super encouraging, and they all do really well.
This is going to be quite a big show in front of lots of people, isn't it? How does that make you feel?
I'm excited but a tiny bit nervous, because it's going to be really fun and really good.
My name's Kelly Knight, and I am the director and choreographer for the Footlights company at Big Little Theatre School. It's a beast of a show. It's like something I've never worked on before. There's so many people involved in making this show on a very big scale, and Corbin is in our Footlight numbers, which are 2 6-minute medleys, and he's very much part of our little company, and he's also part of the whole school sections, which have 150 people in them, and he's dancing and singing and acting all at the same time wonderfully.
It's just made him happy, that's all I can describe. It's just his thing. He just loves it. He never ever moans. He doesn't want to go. He just absolutely loves it. It's just Corbin. It's just, you know, just him. He absolutely adores coming. He's made loads and loads of friends within the company, boys and girls. And he just really revels in coming along. He's really excited about doing the show.
And it's a bursary that's got him in as well, isn't it? So, I mean, would it have been achievable for you to have sent
him along?
No,
not really, because it's quite expensive to send him along, so we wouldn't have been able to manage it by ourselves. So it's brilliant that he's had the opportunity to have, really, to come along and try it out. So it's been fun.
To find out more about Cash for Kids, go to wave105.com/cashforkids.